Did you hear that? Nothing there now. What do you think? How to cut down on the jet, I guess. I don't sound talking crazy.
Opening fire. Point in leaving that for the scavengers.
You've got to help. They've kidnapped my wife.
Who kidnapped her?
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill her. But I don't have that kind of money.
Do you know where they took her?
I'm pretty sure. I'll mark it on your map. We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring her back safe, okay?
Excuse me, General, do you have a minute?
What is it, Preston?
Look, I know I put you in an almost impossible position when I asked you to lead the Minutemen. I didn't have any right to ask you to take that on. I guess I was kind of desperate at that point. I still don't know why you said yes. If it was for me, or for the Commonwealth, or for some other reason, it doesn't really matter. I just want you to know that I appreciate what you've done. We've got a long road ahead of us, for sure. But I don't doubt that you're the leader the Minutemen needed.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. It's good to hear. Especially from you.
We make a good team, General. No doubt about that. I've taken up enough of your time. We'd better get back to it. they aren't gonna need that anymore. Get going.
I got all day. Luna, you better be worth it.
Get some, motherfucker!
Who?
Make every shot count.
Sign of him now.
That's worth taking with us?
This is bullshit. Please, you've got to help me. Are you the one who was kidnapped?
Oh, thank God. Someone sent you after me?
Yes, they're holding me for ransom. But I know we can't pay what they're asking.
Hold on. I'll be back for you.
No, don't leave. Please, cut me loose first.
Hey.
You're gonna help me now, right?
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my god. Thank you. Let's go.
What the fuck was that?
Going up. Third floor.
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
Are you willing to support the Minutemen now?
Sure thing. I'm glad someone's trying to do some good around here for once. You can count on our help if you need it.
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course.
Hey.
What do you need?
What next?
We can finally start to think about more than just survival. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
So, what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort. A lot of the leaders were killed in that battle. and I guess nobody ever felt it was worth the risk to try to retake it. I've always wondered if losing the radio station was the beginning of all our later problems. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
So, what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.